I, Kafuzi Jackson Kargawa, being appointed a Deputy Attorney General of Uganda, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will at all times well and truly serve the Republic of Uganda in the office of the Attorney General, and that I will support, uphold the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda as by law established, and that I will, at the best of my judgment, at all times, when required, freely give my counsel and advice to the President of the Republic of Uganda and his successors in office as by law established, for the good management of the public affairs of the Republic of Uganda. So help me God.
I congratulate Jackson Kafuzi on his swearing in. I had nominated him as the Deputy Attorney General because he's one of the young people who has been very steadfast in the movement, and he's a lawyer, and I thought he would help in that front line with the Bagurusi, with the old people, fought to the other wars, the wars of dictatorship, of backwardness. But now there's the new war, which is not all that difficult, but it just needs integrity. This is the war of corruption in the legal system. One form of corruption is the state attorneys and the prosecutors allowing criminals to escape. That is the form of corruption which is assisted by the judiciary from the side of the state attorneys and the prosecutors. The other form of corruption is compensation. How can somebody claim billions for 2 acres? How? I know many Ugandans have given up the idea of going to heaven. That one, many have given up. They are determined to go to hell. But at least they cannot kill our country. So these people, they are as if they are enemies of their country because of greed, of wanting things for which they have not worked. So this is the office which is on the front line now.